Hello, today we're showing you how to fix Java and eBay. First, go to the Start menu and then go to Control Panel. Right here, you're gonna see the By Category. Click on Large Icons. So, you're gonna look for the Java console. Click on that. And then you go to Security. You have to lower it to Medium. And then Apply. Okay. And then you can go ahead and print from eBay and any other program that you might want to use. Thank you.